This event is the SPL kickoff LAN here in Europe. We are in Cologne, Germany at ESL Studios.
I've been looking forward to this event for a while. We haven't had a LAN since the Smite launch tournament. And being in another country with these top four teams is actually exciting. We actually have a new team that hasn't ever been at a LAN before. And I think that's one of the most exciting things.
I'm really excited to actually get into ESL Studios and work alongside a full-on production company and in their full studio, putting the Hi-Rez and Smite production team right alongside ESL Studios. It's gonna be amazing.
It's cool being here to support the teams. You know, they played 10 weeks to get to this point. And of course, this kicks off the Pro League that we're excited about.
These four teams are already secured in the SPL. So they're basically playing for a prize pool split up of $50,000. No points or seeding or anything like that. They're basically playing for fun and for the money.
This is the first step, really, of the whole Smite World Championship series. They're meeting here in LAN for the first time, and then we go into the Pro League. The Pro League is something new that we haven't done before.
It's gonna be the first time that we have a league for Smite, which is great because the teams are gonna get more regularity of when they play and who they play, and also for all the viewers, there's gonna be more regular content, so you can see ahead of time when your favorite team's gonna play.
I'm really excited for all the players, really, to see how far they can go in this new league.
That will lead up to us qualifying the two best teams out of Europe and pairing those with the North American teams, the teams from Latin America, the teams from China, coming together in our hometown, Atlanta, for a huge event. So the world is gonna be insane. Personally, I'm excited about all the regions coming together for the first time in Atlanta and us just having an awesome live event.